in the glutes, and now we just want to do a little compression down the leg. So one thing I can always do is good palm compression, so I'm going to get that appropriate place on the inner thigh. I'm going to come up, and from a body mechanics perspective, I'm really letting that front knee go and letting my hips fall, so the weight is coming from there, so I don't have to do anything with my upper body. Just place the hands, bend the knee, and let the front of your body kind of fall forward. So I'm going to get a little tied up down here, so I'm just going to put my hands to the floor. Don't ever move your base while you have the hands on the person. So put your hands on the floor and then move, and then you're all set. I'm going to come up and just do a slightly different pass. We could go with our fists together and really lay into the top of those hamstrings. Maybe hang out there for a breath or two. And then come back. So broad to a little bit more specific. Attention to the back of that knee. I'm going to drop my hands to the floor, a little scoot back, and for this I'll probably come to my hands again.